doesn't mean limited. Neo's hardware comes packed with features like human-level dexterity and a 55-pound carrying capacity so that it can handle any of your chores reliably. We also worked really hard to make Neo's design friendly and comfortable to be around. Each Neo comes with a machine-washable knit suit, a head, and shoes that you can customize to fit your style. As for using your Neo, we made the experience simple. Out of the box, the core of your experience is fully autonomous. The Chores feature lets you schedule a time for your Neo to do all of your chores so you can come back to a cleaner home every day. With the AI Companion feature, you can talk to your Neo to get assistance with anything from a hard question to a household task. With Neo's autonomy, you can get access to all of its latest AI features to get help with tasks on demand. And the Neo app lets you interact with your Neo from anywhere. But all you have to do to get started is turn on your Neo and introduce yourself.
Hey, I'm Neo. I'm here to help around the house. What's your name?
Harry.
Nice to meet you, Harry. When you have a question or want something done, just let me know.
The way it works is you schedule a time that works best for you, and then you create a list of chores. Whether it's something more specific, like watering the plants on Tuesdays, or something more general, like tidying the house, your Neo will get it done at the scheduled time. If there are any chores that your Neo hasn't learned how to do autonomously, you can use Expert Mode to have an expert from 1X supervise the session and provide corrective intervention to help Neo complete any task. Anytime you're away from home and you want to see what your Neo's up to, you can open the app and see directly from Neo's point of view.
I can't seem to find my glasses. Is this paprika?
No, that's cayenne pepper. Also, your glasses are on your shirt.
Could I use this in my chili?
They're both made from chili peppers, and you could put cayenne in your chili, but it is much spicier.
Yeah. No, for sure. Okay, 1 sec. All right. Yeah.
Hey, Neo! Can you get the door, please?
Neo's autonomy works by taking requests like,
"Hey Neo, can you take this cup to the sink for me?"
and breaking it down into simple steps, such as walking to the person, grabbing the cup, and then walking the cup to the kitchen, and then putting it away. Neo's autonomy improves with diverse data and real-world experience. As Neo does more chores, you'll receive updates to your Redwood model that increase the complexity of tasks that Neo can handle, such as finding your keys and wallet, or doing a full laundry cycle end-to-end.
The Neo you get today will only get better. And as we keep shipping features, it'll be more and more useful in your everyday life. Now, the journey there is not going to be perfect. And we're not going to pretend it's going to be. But as someone who lives with Neo every day, there is no experience quite as magical.
Für mehr Videos einfach abonnieren.